good people. In this tutorial, I will show you how to create this abstract fluid modern background in Inkscape. This background works for landing page, for Facebook posts, and Instagram. If you have some promo and you want to make some posts on it. Okay, let's begin. First, go to this rectangle tool and choose any color. I choose red and make sure you active the snap to the back border. Click it. Go to this point, you see these tooltips. Drag it to this corner. Next, go to this gradient mesh tools under the gradient tools. Click it and double click on this rectangle. Okay, now you see some of this point in the corner and go to this left side. Choose the red color for the bottom left. Choose this purple and this bottom right. Choose with blue. Okay, now how to add more gradient? Just click this side. You can change the color, and when you click some points, make sure you see this arrow. This arrow point into this point, and this arrow into this point, this arrow to this point. It means that the gradients will be here. So let's try example for this yellow. So it comes to here, but when I click it into this arrow, it will bend the rectangle. So make sure you see this arrow point into the center to make some gradients. Alright, let's add some more gradients to the center. Double click and double click again to add gradient color in the center. Choose the color I choose, red. Let's add more gradient to here. Double click and double click once more until you see this arrow point to the center, and choose some yellow. Okay, now let's add some gradients here. Double click and double click again until you see this arrow point to the center. Okay, now let's add some this purple. Now here's my favorite things. You can bend the gradient with this point. Okay, so let's check it out. I'm gonna point it here and this here and move it into here. Okay, let's check the result. Okay, not really nice in here. Go to this edit mode and bend it. Okay, pretty nice. Now let's add some text. Go to this text tool. Let's type. Now I change the font into this Big John. This font is free for personal use and commercial use. Thanks to the creator, and let's add some space to this letter. Go to this. Put some numbers. Okay, change it into white. Just right click this fill and choose white. Scale it down. Okay, let's add some text to this button. Click this text. Press Ctrl D to duplicate. Move it into the bottom. Alright, so I add some numbers. I add some text element to this canvas. Okay, let's add some text to the center. Duplicate this. Scale it. And change it into right scale it. Okay, add some element. I choose this rectangles. Press Ctrl Shift to make it box and rotate it. Okay, place it here. Scale it up. Go to this gradient tool and drag it. Let's kill it. That's it for this easy tutorial. I hope you can learn and make some improvement on the color. Just look some color reference on the any design source on the internet for this gradient mask. Thanks for watching. See you in the next videos.